Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on aligning the start bar to the left on Windows 11. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Move your cursor down to the taskbar and right-click. Then select Taskbar Settings from the pop-up menu. In Taskbar Settings, click Taskbar Behaviours to expand the settings. Click the drop-down box where it says Taskbar Alignment and change the alignment to left. As you can see, the taskbar has updated to align to the left. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Windows 11 tips and tricks.